Hey everybody, Clorf here again. Welcome back to XCOM the Long War. We are back at XCOM HQ, and there's an alien abduction going on. Yay. In Marseille, France, it is swarming. Panic is really high. Swarming is normally 6 or 7 pods. I don't remember. But it's early in the month, and the aliens have new toys and more points to spend on their troops. So, I'm expecting to see... They're probably going to blow as many points as they can on this, so... really heavy pods, probably 4 or 5. It would not surprise me to see a sectopod. It would not surprise me to see Muton Elites. I don't know what else is coming in January. I forget if the last of the big boogity baddies that we haven't seen yet is coming up this month or not. But yeah, we have a squad waiting for us in the hangar bay. Let's go meet them. This is all gunnery sergeants or better. They are pretty much maxed out in their skill set, so that's good. We have Major Mark Zero commanding, Major Mark Chaudeau with us, Lieutenants Laura Potter and Lieutenant Wayne Harrison with as well. Triple grenades, Zhang has the Gauss machine gun, so we can double tap, we can flush Rocketeer, because rocket's good. Blowing things up, very good. Sniper and Greg is our scout, breakover watches and whatnot. And now that I'm thinking about it, I'm gonna change Laura's weapon. We're gonna switch to the standard Gauss rifle here. Reason being is I don't know that we're gonna be able to really get up close to something. If it's all heavy pods, I don't want to have to go toe to toe with a mectoid or a sectopod to try and take it out. I'd like to be able to take it out from, you know, 15 tiles away, because it's safer. But yeah, this is the squad. Let's get out there. Let's keep everyone safe. We're going to try and do this one pod at a time. I hope.
We have visual on the mission.
Let's begin.
France is sending an urgent mission request.
The observatory.
Panic is spreading throughout a major city as the aliens move through the streets. We have to get a handle on this situation.
Thanks, Bradford. Operation Hidden Heart in the observatory in Marseille, France. Locate and secure any meld is going to be optional this time. If we're close enough to one, great. Otherwise, no. No. Just no. Let's see where they put us down.
Copy that, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your backs out there,
Greg.
People.
I'm under here. Let's get a scanner out there, like, right now. This might be an incredibly advantageous position for us. Well, there's our mechdoid. Two outsiders and a sector commander. That counts as a heavy pod. Let's do the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, everyone is good. Everyone up the stairs. Hope to God there's nothing on the roof.
Moving on target location.
Rolling out.
Roger, Dodger.
Because the safest place for us is going to be this roof.
Messieurs.
Hey, Mike, that's the wrong place. Well, that just added us another turn. Yay.
Affirmative.
And Mark, right to here.
Moving out.
Oh, please don't see. Oh, two pods of. Yay! They're in the building!
Moving to designated position.
Over here. Good. Shackle to here. Mike, I'm gonna come back to you in a sec. Or
up here.
Wayne.
Rolling out.
Mike. Up.
Roger that.
Mark. Up. Greg. Haul ass.
Solid copy, Commander.
Roger.
And Mike. Move it. Yep, they're downstairs. What is downstairs? I do not know. I just know that things are downstairs. Let's get to here. We don't want to take a look over the side.
Can't get some.
Moving. I see it, Commander.
Mike, right up to here. Laura, to here. Mike, take this corner. Wayne to here.
Heading out. I see, Commander.
And Greg right up next to him.
Moving to position.
Zhang should be the last guy.
Heading there now. I'm watching for them.
Okay, just survey as well.
This is good. We've got nice observation on these guys. And we've got a unit of four. That's good. If we can pop one at a time, we're doing okay. Okay. Now comes the fun part. Shackle, take a look. Nothing. This is going to be our base temporarily. Or to here. That's going to be our limit.
Affirmative.
Wayne to here.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Greg to
solid
here.
Copy. Roger, I've got my
and Zhang, right to here.
Going.
That sounds like an upset muton. That's fine.
You hear that?
I do. The trick for us on this mission is going to be staying out of sight for as long as possible. Tag one unit, lure it to us, kill it. Do this pod by pod. This may take a little bit of time, but it's the safest way for us to do things. And everyone's gonna be on Overwatch because it's safer. Once we engage one pod, we have to take that pod down quick. I am not going to go too much further this way because then I have sighting through here in the observatory. I am not going to go too far this way Again, don't want to get sighting through the observatory, as that would be bad. So, we may have to speed things up video-wise. If the video increases in speed, we know this took a lot of turns. But this is going to be Overwatch Camp now. So, while the Overwatch Camp ensues, we sped the video up here by a factor of, I believe it's 8. I took a lot of turns, not doing a hell of a lot of anything, hoping that the alien pod underneath us would actually come out and see us. Occasionally thought about throwing a grenade out there to attract their attention, but as I couldn't be sure it was going to hit them, decided against it. Thought about throwing the battle scanner out, see if I could get a sighting on them. Decided that wouldn't really do too much, because unless they were on the edge, I still really couldn't throw the grenade out there. So it was kind of a whole lot of taking turns back and forth, contemplating things, and deciding not really to do much of anything. Yeah. Great strategy, but took forever. Let's get back to old me and see what we did. Scanner down.
Scanner's online.
Oh, hello. Double Mectoid, 3 Muton Elites. Yeah. All sorts of fun. Just a brief bit of speed up here while I put people in positions to do something. I'm moving Wayne over, and we're going to chuck a grenade down there and see if we can finally activate properly. Let's do it. This will activate them. Do it.
Suck on this.
And hopefully it just acts one pod. Thank you. Okay, everybody's on point. These guys should still not be active. That's exactly what we want. Wayne can come over here.
I'm on it, Commander.
Got it covered.
What was that?
Yeah, come on, guys. Hello. Nobody see him? Wayne can see him. Anybody else see him? Wow, literally Wayne is the only person who can see him. So I'm gonna bring Wayne up to here.
Got it. Moving.
Hello! Oh, Greg, how do you miss a shot like that? The same way Laura does. Yeah, that's fine. You've got a 66 on him. Who else can see him? Wow, that's all you get for a shot. That's a good shot, but Mark.
Moving to position.
Tout de suite.
Shang, I'm gonna keep you there. Shaq, I'm gonna put you here.
Heading to that location.
Shang, you've got double 74s. Take it. Shredded, nice. Hit him again. Nicely done. Mike. You have 78 with a laser pistol, take it. Thank you.
No longer a threat.
I'm on it. Roger that. On observation.
That's one down out of that pod. Four more to go. Hello. Nice shot, Mike. Mark. I know where he is.
Eat this.
It's only one damage, but
готовность номер один.
Are you good there? Zhang, I'm gonna move you here.
I'm on it.
Shackle's good here. Overwatch from there. And Wayne right to here.
I'm on it, Commander. Move to Overwatch. Roger that, scanning.
This might be one of the most boring missions I've ever done for XCOM. However, I am doing everything I can to keep everyone safe. Greg, I'm gonna want you over here so I have an idea of where he is.
I feel, Commander.
I have it covered.
Come get some.
Here, Projector.
On observation.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Mind you, if he's coming up the stairs, then we're gonna totally annihilate him. Who can see him? Oh, that's not good.
Grenade.
Yep. Fine by me.
The move. I'll be watching.
Roger, got my eyes on.
Je reste en observation.
Move to watch.
Yeah, Wayne hurt him a lot. You're standing on nothing! How do you do that? Oh, he wanted to jump up. Ha! Mike, you're gonna be reloaded.
Scan the core.
On overwatch.
On overwatch.
I'm on it.
And Shane, back
That's
over here.
And overwatch. I'm watching for them.
Watch out.
Is that all you got?
Probably not. Wow, why can we not freaking see them? Greg, hit him.
I'm on it.
Bye-bye. Oh, Wayne. Not the time to miss. Yeah. Well, Mark got him. Hopefully Mark gets a second shot. Wayne, watch out. Ow. Yeah, you're gonna need a band-aid. A big one. I'm gonna bring you right to here, Shackle. I'm gonna have you.
I'm on the move.
Go and give him a big old band-aid.
This is gonna hurt.
Yeah, Wayne, you're gonna be in medbay for a little bit. Sorry about that. Swatch weapons again. 79. Take the shot. Thank you. Greg, you have literally no cover.
Roger.
Come over here.
Roger, you've got my eyes.
I have it covered.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Reload Overwatch.
I'm on it.
And Mike. Overwatch. Laura, reload. That's two down, three to go. We've got a wounded mechtoid out there. Miss, which is a bummer. And we have a wounded Muton Elite. And I think we still have a full health mechtoid out there.
Roger, tracking. Overwatch, aye aye.
Overwatch.
Yes, the Reload. Wayne can come to here.
Moving to position.
And Overwatch. Greg, I gotta get you to reload. Overwatch. See anything from here? Nope. Overwatch. Overwatch. Reload on Zhang.
What's making that noise?
Hi. Nice shot, Mike. I may have to run down there and take care of the frickin' mectoids. I don't know. Mark, I'm gonna bring you right to here. Laura, come over here. Start bringing people over.
That's affirmative.
So we can take some shots.
Moving out. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Moving to position.
If somebody has a shot, more than one person is going to have a shot.
I'll be watching.
And shackle right to here.
Roger, we'll come our eyes on.
Well, somebody can see him. That's good. Mark 273s. Take one. There you go.
That is disco.
Reload. Everybody else is on a reload in Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Oh yeah. On Overwatch.
Scanning. Roger. We'll come our eyes on.
Because now I have two mectoids. I haven't used the rocket yet, so that's good. Let's heal Wayne back up to full. Yeah, it's okay. It's like alcohol on a paper cut. Ooh, lemon juice on a paper cut. Yeah.
Roger. Got my eyes on. Listen. You smell something?
Somebody's been watching Ghostbusters too much. So, I haven't got any more battle scanners but this one. I want to save that one so I can engage that pod. Why the hell?
Position confirmed.
You guys are moving on me, you wankers. So, we're going to speed this part up again. Try and get past all the Overwatches that I ended up doing. Because, well, it was few. And the mectoids are not exactly cooperating because they're a bunch of wankers. As you can see, they just like sticking in the corner, staying there, and being a giant pain in the tuchus. Sure, they move in, they move around, they're never really coming out. Well, they weren't anyways until this happens. There we go. The question now becomes, can we actually get them to move around into a field where I can actually shoot one of them? Because they're being a giant pain in the butt. Wow. And more fast forwarding because, again, Overwatches can be boring as hell to watch, so I skipped a few of them. That's okay. And for those of you asking at this point why I'm not dropping down, is there's an open door and I will get sighting. I don't want that to happen. Besides, these wankers are in Overwatch. So there's a wee bit more Overwatch we're going to skip. I'm finally starting to move my soldiers around to a position where I honestly think I'm going to have to drop one of them to encourage our mectoid friends here to come out and see us. So best chance I've got is Greg. We're going to move him over here, drop him down, and see about breaking the overwatches. Oh, let's see if this works or not. Hi. Perfect. Watch out. So they can sense where we are too. Great.
Okay.
Come this way, guys. This is sadly a long, somewhat boring game of cat and mouse. And this is still the first pod. That's the frustrating part. So, hopefully we'll get this soon. There's one here. One right there. I feel like there's one headed up the stairs.
On the move. I'm on it.
Running.
Nope.
Reloaded.
I'm covering that area.
Ну подходите.
Говори, командир.
Affirmative.
Overwatch.
Come on, step back out.
Heading to that location.
Watch out. Well, that gives me a bit more view. Not in the way I wanted either.
I'm
back. I think part of the problem is that the mechtoids cannot climb stairs. Are they moving that way again?
I think I had something.
They're being a bunch of wankers. I am tremendously sorry for how long this mission is going. Again, we are doing everything we can to keep everyone as safe as possible.
Moving out.
Yep, they're there again.
As you wish. I'm covering that area. Solid copy. Roger that, Stanley.
Now some of you are screaming at the screen going, why aren't you dropping grenades? Because I still have at least two other pods to deal with. This may or may not be the nastiest pod we face during the whole thing. I don't know. It'd be nice if it is.
Heading out.
Got my eyes on.
Okay, Greg. Running right to here. Let's see if we can run up.
Getting up. Come here, sir.
Heading there now. I'm here, Commander.
Acknowledge. If they move, they die.
On it.
Come on. Did you hear something?
Okay, Greg. Let's take a look, see. Don't get hit. Thank you.
Incoming fire.
On my way. I'm on it.
Спешу. Держу сектор.
Je rejoins la position. Je vois l'œil, commandant.
I'm on it.
Moving out. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Moving. I'm covering that area.
And more important now, I've got some good intel on them.
Heading to that location.
One's got 9 hit points left, one has 23 hit points left. Hit the one with 9. Yes, he can. Watch out, Mike. Ow. Shack, I'll take this thing down. Thank you.
Hostile pacified.
Mark. Mike, come over here. Mark, come over here. Use your med kit.
Rub some dirt on it.
Oh, come on. He got shot by a mectoid. I bet that hurts and all. If he's gonna sit there, we're good. Greg, overwatch.
I'm covering that area.
You just kinda hang tight there. Overwatch, overwatch, overwatch. Well, 4 damage is good. Here's the bad part. I think he gets a shot. Oh, no, he doesn't. Yes, he does. Shit. Well, this just became all sorts of interesting. Wayne, right down here. Hit him. Mark, right over here. Hit him. Nice shot. Laura, you'll get 2 shots here. Hit him twice. Okay, hey, pod number 1 is dealt with. Mark, right to here. You gotta revive him, and then we have to make it back up. Everyone else kind of take a breather.
Got it covered. I'll be watching.
Okay, revive.
That's just a flesh wound.
Being shot in the face by one of those is just a flesh wound. Okay. Good to know.
Good as new. Almost.
Okay. Reload. You can make it to here. Watch. Laura to here. Reload. Watch. Wayne to here and reload.
I'm ready.
Greg. Yeah, to here.
Okay. I'll handle it.
Okay, Greg.
Come
up to here. The problem is these guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Might have to take the outside route. Greg, you're gonna be first up the stairs, and you're coming a particular path.
I'm moving to that
Zhang
position
over here.
I have
to start prepping. All the way up.
Enemy spotted.
Okay, that pod's active. Everybody prep. Zhang, you're on overrun.
Watching for activity. Got it.
Moving out.
Go, Mark.
Ясно. Начинаю наблюдение.
Laura, I'm gonna need you to run and gun. Right to here.
Je suis déjà.
Then go on overwatch.
En observation.
Wayne, I think you're gonna be a here and hunker. Shackle. You can get all the way back there. Go for it.
What's making that noise?
takes a shot at Zhang.
I am still standing.
You are. Oh, that pod is pseudo-active now. Is actually not bad. Might see him? No. Mark should be able to get to here. Nothing.
Roger, got my eyes on.
Wayne, if you're gonna run, dash. Running. 36 is not great. I think I'll have to hold him in place.
This one is
shackle. You know what the hell? You hit low percentage shots. Just not that time. Break in here.
Je vais vers la position. Je couvre la zone.
Mike, you're on Overwatch. Oh, nice shot, Mike. Did somebody just say shit?
I have seen worse.
I'm sure you have. Ah, oh, Mark, bummer.
Damn it. Enemy is still alive.
Ah. Ow.
Watch the sides.
Watch out. Okay. Wayne. See, here's where the grenades start coming in handy.
Grenade out.
Hi. 58 on him. Not a great shot, but lock him in place still.
I have this one.
Hundred on him. That should be a flanking shot for Greg. We're damn near. Hit and run.
Not a problem anymore.
Okay. Yeah, Shackle. Overwatch. Mike, I'm gonna bring you over here. And Laura, back here. You're injured, not severely.
Copy that.
I'd really like to swap places with Shackle here. That'll happen next turn. So we've got 1, 2, 3 outsiders down, one to go, one sectoid commander somewhere. He probably has to climb the stairs.
I have seen worse.
I'm sure you have. Go that way, that's fine. Shang can hold him in place again. Here. Suppress him again. I need Mike to hear. Take the shot. Nice. Wayne can come. Don't want to get this way. Jeff, I really wish he had a better shot.
Moving out.
Mark him here. Can't see him, so reload. Oh, this could work. What's your shot like? 41. This is gonna be an all or nothing type thing.
Stepping off.
Got it covered. Greg? Right to here. He's gotta move. He doesn't have a choice. There we go.
That alien is no longer a threat.
I'm running low on ammo.
Okay, Greg, I'm gonna pull you off that corner now. Pop you right to here.
Position confirmed.
And reload.
Rock and roll.
This is a reload round.
That's affirmative. Reloading.
Head and out. Green to go.
Я пошел. И муха не пролетит.
A bunch of people were injured.
En observation.
Which is a bummer. Mike, swap weapons and reload.
Rock and roll.
Wayne to here.
On my way. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
And Mark.
Heading out.
Right to here.
Okay.
You guys are coming back, that's fine. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take Mike. We're gonna stick him in the corner. Don't know if you're gonna have a shot from there or not, but we'll see. Overwatch. It's gonna be a little bit of time here.
What's making that noise?
Oh, that's bad. Did I just see what I think I saw? Greg. We're gonna cheat here. I can't get an actual observation there. I think I just saw two sectopods. And if that's the case, I think I'm gonna personally wet myself. Over here. Solid copy. Wayne, I'm gonna need you over here quickly.
That's
with grenades.
I feel it, Commander.
Because moving sectopod bad. Two sectopods worse.
Scanning.
And the second they see us, position we have to run. Because they have that damn archery type weapon, which sucks balls. They went inside. Hey, we've taken care of almost two pods. We've got one guy left in that pod. Oh boy. Well, this is about to get interesting as hell.
Ясно.
Mike, steady. Laura, reload. May as well swap weapons and reload.
Covering now.
I've been watching for activity.
You hear that?
Okay. Mike does not have a shot. That's probably a good thing. Okay, you never did reload, did you? No, you didn't.
Ready to
reload. Apparently they know where we are. That must have been the command pod. That's all sorts of bad. Okay, Shackle, come over here.
Oh, it's failed, Commander.
Je vais vers la position.
Side.
Scan en cours.
Mike, over here. Oops.
10-4.
Wait. Overwatch. Roger that, scanning.
Shang. Come over here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
What the hell was that?
Or did they tell everyone where we are? Hmm. I think I'm going to end up breaking this into two episodes, so if that doesn't need to happen, let's do what we can to make the next episode as short as possible. But we're going to hold off here. We're going to continue this in just a moment. Well, for me, it's just going to be a moment. However, for you, it's going to be the next episode. So until next time, thank you all again for watching. If you liked the video, go on ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you'd like to make comments, complain about how I'm doing things right now, feel free. Leave a comment down below. By the time I get to it, I will have completed this mission. But I love reading the comments. I will respond to you as quickly as I possibly can. But thank you again. My name is Clorf. We'll see you next time.